There's some optimizations that I've been looking up for this, where you can set the minimum and maximum values, because it just kind of takes an average of all faces that the software has been trained on, but you can set minimum and maximum values for your face. So like a maximum eyebrow would translate to a maximum eyebrow on. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'm